Hi, Bryant. My name is Sean. I live in Cleveland, Ohio. I've saw many of your interviews. You're such an inspiration to everyone. I can't even tell you. Just want you to know that we're thinking of you, praying for you. Love and hugs. Take care, please. You're always with us.
Am I the only one here tonight? Shaking my head and thinking something ain't right. Is it just me? Am I losing my mind? Am I standing on the edge of the end of time? Am I the only one? Tell me I'm not. Who thinks of taking all the good we got and turning it back? Hell, I'll be damned. I think I'm turning into my old man. Am I the only one willing to bleed or take a bullet for being free? Screaming what the hell at my TV for telling me, yeah, are you telling me that I'm the only one willing to fight? Watching the threads of old glory come under. Am I the only one not brainwashed? Making my way through the land of the lost, who sees it as it is and worries about his kids as they try to undo all the things he did. Am I the only one who can't take no more screaming? If you don't like it, there's a frickin' door. This ain't the freedom we've been fighting for. It was something more. Yeah, it was something more. Am I the only one willing to fight for my love of the red and white and the blue? Burning on the ground, another statue coming down in a town near. Watching the threads of all glory come under. Not the only one. I can't be the only one. Am I the only one who quit singing along every time they play a Springsteen song? Am I the only one sitting here still holding on, holding back my tears for the ones who paid with the lives they gave? God bless the USA. I'm not the only one willing to fight for my love of the red and white and the blue. Burning on the ground, another statue coming down in a town near you. Watching the threads of old glory come undone. I'm not the only one.
So I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all the strength. A beautiful face without a name for so long.
I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays and talking about the options and talking about sweet time. asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition, and I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity. Think about what you do with it. What did you do with it? What did I do with it? What would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying.
And then a hero comes.
strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can't.